I gotta go check the mail. Hopefully my iPhone 6 Plus came. Yes, it came!
Hey, stop right there, Mario!
Is something wrong, officers? I'm not armed or anything.
No, nothing's wrong, Mario. We just need your help, okay?
Oh, well, what do you need my help with? Wait, who's that?
Oh, this is my partner. He's a rookie.
I'm the Brooklyn firefighter and also a part-time police officer.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, but anyway, what do you need my help with?
All right, Mario. See that car right there?
Yes, I see that car.
All right, you see the black guy in it?
Yes, I see the black guy in it.
All right. Well, he's a drug dealer, okay?
What? There's a drug dealer in front of my house?
Yeah, Mario.
Arrest him!
I cannot do that. We do not have sufficient evidence to place him in prison.
Well, get your stupid evidence and arrest him.
Well, that's why we need your help. You see, we have a microphone right here. We need you to wear it and go up and try to buy some drugs from him, okay?
Well, why do you need me to do that? That's really dangerous. I'm not going to do that. Get your other officer to do it.
Well, I understand it's dangerous, Mario, but that's why we're willing to pay you $100,000, okay?
$100,000 just to do that?
Yeah.
Is he for real?
Yeah, 100 grand for real, probably.
Oh, okay, well then, yeah, I'll do it, yeah. You promise I'll get the money?
Yeah, Mario, I promise. You just need this microphone right here.
All right, well then, give me the microphone. So all I have to do is get him to admit to selling drugs to me?
Yep, exactly. And then once he's in custody, you'll get your $100,000.
All right, well, if I get hurt, y'all are going to back me up, right? Like, you're going to make sure that I don't get killed or anything.
Oh, yeah, Mario, yes, absolutely.
Sure, yeah.
All right, well, then I'll do it, yeah, okay.
All right, good luck.
I'm not sure I want to do this anymore. yo, hey.
Oh, what's cracking, white boy?
Nothing much, my home skillet, you know.
Yeah, what's up?
Anyway, what's going on?
Nah, just vibing to this music. I love this song, dog.
yeah, this is my jam.
Yeah.
Anyway, I heard you're selling illegal drugs.
What?
Yeah, you're all about those illegal drugs, right?
What did you just say?
Can you talk closer to the mic, please? They can't hear you.
What did you just say?
You're selling illegal drugs, right?
Wait, you wearing a what?
Oh, no, I'm not wearing a white.
What are you doing wearing a what? Get out of my car!
All right, you see here, rookie?
Yeah.
This is a donut.
Yeah.
The number one key to being a good cop, okay?
Okay.
All right, now you gotta eat it. Oh, damn, I dropped it.
Oh, guys, why didn't y'all help me out? I got beat up by that drug dealer.
We didn't see you get beat up, Mario. You all right?
You didn't see me get beat up?
No, we were eating donuts.
Well, go arrest him because he beat me up.
Well, we don't have proof of that. Did you get him saying that he had drugs, though?
I didn't get any of it. He beat me up before anything happened.
Well, damn, Mario, what are you good for?
I don't know, and I really want that $100,000.
Well, maybe you gotta try to be more black or ghetto.
Well, I guess you're right. Can y'all give me like 10 minutes to go get my friend? Maybe he can teach me how to be gangster.
Hurry up, Mario. Daylight's wasting.
All right.
Ooh, full play Call of Duty, the best game in the world.
Hey, Black Yoshi.
Oh, get out of the way. I got him, foe. Got him. Man, what you want, foe?
Well, Black Yoshi, I need your help. I need you to teach me how to be like you.
You need my help, foe? Man, what you mean, foe?
Well, I need you to teach me how to be a gangster and ghetto. Like, yeah, like, what's up, folk and yo.
And why would I do that, foe? Man, what's in it for me, foe?
Well, I mean, I know it's going to be a lot of trouble for you, but I need you to teach me how to be a ghetto and gangster, and if you help me out, I'll buy you a new video game, that's what I'll do, or whatever you want.
Well, let me tell you, I need a new controller, because the grease from my fried chicken is sticking in the buttons. I need new Call of Duties coming out next month, I need you to pre-order it, and the map packs, okay? All the new map packs, and I need the gun camos, I need the clan tags, I need the clan pixels, I need all the new Call of Duty stuff, I need it, folks, and a pre-order.
And how much is all that gonna cost?
Man, about $400 or $500.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, fine, I'll get it, because that's nothing compared to $100,000. But anyway, yeah, I'll buy it. So can you teach me how to be ghetto and gangster, and like, what's hip and hop and all that stuff?
Yeah, folks, come on, follow me, folks.
Okay. Black Yoshi, what are we doing in the bathroom?
All right, Bo. Step one, you gotta take a look in the mirror.
Take a look in the mirror, okay.
Yeah, Bo, go ahead.
Okay, I'm looking in the mirror. What am I supposed to look at?
All right. What color is your skin, SB?
My skin color is white. It's white.
Exactly, Bo. That's gonna be a problem.
It's gonna be a problem. We can't change my skin color, Black Yoshi.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a Sharpie.
No, we're not getting a Sharpie. We're not coloring my skin.
Well, Bo, Man, well, we can just skip that part in. All right, we gotta work on your outfit, folks. You look like a hillbilly in the Great Depression.
My outfit? I've been wearing these clothes for years, and nobody's ever made fun of it.
Well, because you're white. So, alright, you want to be gangster though, you gotta get rid of that hat first.
My hat? No, that's how people know I'm Mario, the M on my hat. We can't get rid of my hat.
Gotta go, folks. It's gotta go.
Okay, then take it off.
Alright, here we go. And,
am I gangster yet?
Nah, we're gonna put it back on. Alright, we're gonna put it to the side though.
Put this.
Yeah, oh yeah, folks, there you go.